Let me tell you something. Actors don't rap. Rappers don't sing. Rappers don't come from Canada. Where the f*** is Canada? I'm supposed to believe in this light skin, R&B face, crying on every song. Does he even write his own songs? I promise you, this is never gonna work. This is never gonna last. Even if he had a cosign, even if Lil Wayne cosigned, it doesn't even matter. Okay, best I ever had was a cute one, but he needs another one. Nah, another one. Nah, f*** that. You know what? Okay, he did it, but can he do it again? No, again. No, again. No, again. You know what? He's just a lucky guy.
Are we sure it's luck? 9 number one albums. 6 number one songs. A record 232 songs on the Billboard charts. 45 top 10 chart positions, the most of any artist ever. Are we sure it's luck? The first artist to debut at number 1, 2, and 3 simultaneously. More weeks on the Hot 100 than Elvis Presley, Elton John, Stevie Wonder, Michael Jackson. Most streamed artist of all time. 13 Billboard Awards, the most ever in one night. 27 total Billboard Awards, the most wins in music history. A record 431 weeks on Hot 100. Luck is defined as success or failure, apparently brought by chance rather than through one's own action. This is far from chance. This is purposeful choices, selfless gestures, relentless hours, and a whole lot of good karma. This is clinical, surgical, militant. Even when they don't want to compete anymore, you find someone to challenge every single time. Even if that someone is yourself. It's not luck, my good friends. It's certain destiny.
Six.